We're going to Tahuya.
See if we can break some axle shafts.
Yeah, probably going to break some axle shafts.
But it's going to be a lot of fun.
All right, we made it here. We're going to unload and hit the trail. We got Royce. He's in the Tacoma. My buddy Ryan's going to ride with him. Don't need no ramps. All right, let's go hit it.
Yeehaw!
Hell yeah!
AC going both sides.
That's a big ass puddle.
Royce is diving right into it.
Hey, this one's gnarly.
It was that one right there, right in the middle of the rig.
There you go. Your steering box might hit first. tube is stuck between two rocks. Had it.
My drive shaft?
No, it's your lower link. It's barely touching. I don't know if I'd hit it hard right there. It might go straight to your drive shaft. That's lower linked, but barely. That's a big hunk of metal. It's like 6 feet underneath you right now. We couldn't make it up. Doesn't want to hit it hard yet because we just got here. Don't want to break an axle shaft, so we're going to come back.
We almost put it on its side, though.
Oh, we seen.
Tell us how to get to Sasquatch Bluff.
You need to hit it with your purse. Yeah, I'd do passenger. Woo! There you go.
Straight.
Oh, you're gonna slide some rocks.
You're good, just go straight.
Whoa, easy.
Jesus Christ!
What was that?
Go slow. Oh, exhaust. Oh, driver. More driver.
You'll get out of it.
Oh, you're hitting your fuel tank too.
Oh, dude, you had the fucking cap back on.
Got the cap.
Yo!
There we go. This was supposed to be in there. Hey, boy, do you know what you're doing?
I don't. I'm gonna figure it out, boy.
Yeah, dude, finger it out.
I'm gonna finger it out.
Come on, give her some more.
Go on now.
Yeah, get it in there, boy.
Oh, yeah.
There you go. Looks good. Hit it hard.
In it, mate. So everything in your back just falls out in the crack.
I know.
Will you close that?
Oh, fuel tank. Yeah, you're teetering. Give him a push.
Push, mate.
There you go. Oh, there you go. Straight into the cab. That's why I said bump it. Yeah, I don't think a hammer would have worked for this one.
Nope.
A little more. There it goes. Great success.
Great success.
Easy money. All fixed up. Ready to party. Whoa.
Whoa.
All right, that's a wrap.
We had a good time. Wouldn't you say so? Didn't even break, which is amazing.
We didn't go back to that first rock garden, but.
Yeah, we would have broke if I would have kept going down.
Yeah.
Or,
yeah.
Or rolled it.
All in all, it was a great success. Till next time.